one time I was on the phone to them. yet a sinner, Jesus died for you. He said there is no condemnation for any of you if you come to the Lord Jesus Christ. Romans 8:1 says that. He said you are not condemned. Even the world condemns you. Jesus does not condemn you. Jesus said while you were still in your mom's womb, before you were conceived, that he loved you. Jesus loved you, not because of what you're doing, not because of what you will do, not because of...